Scott, thank you. Let's get to some overnight news right now. A violent robbery at a local fire station.
This happened at the Heidelberg Volunteer Fire Company early this morning. Channel 4 Action News reporter Amber DeCocher is live with what happened. And this is really centering around a Texas Hold'em poker game, right, Amber?
Yeah, it certainly is, Mike. You know, this was a violent situation and a frightening one as well for the people that were inside at the time. This morning, police are looking for at least four suspects, one at least with a gun, one with a baton. And they said it was certainly a very violent situation. Take a look at some of the video that we have from overnight. Those suspects walked into the Heidelberg Volunteer Police or Fire Department rather around 2:30 this morning while a Texas Hold'em poker game was underway. About 20 people inside. One person telling me over the phone that the suspects were dressed in black and ordered everyone to the ground. One had a gun, another had a baton and hit one woman in the head. She was not seriously hurt, but everyone there was shaken up. The suspects did manage to get away with some cash and some other items. Police though won't say exactly how much money was taken. Now, these poker games are held from time to time. They usually last until about 5 or 6 o'clock in the morning, and the doors are locked. The police chief tells me that he believes the suspects knocked on the door and they were allowed inside. In fact, they spent hours inside looking all around the building and around the outside of the building. The fire department had no comment this morning, but the police say they are continuing to follow up on leads. Again, they are looking for at least four suspects this morning. As we learn more information, of course, we will pass that on to you. For now, they're reporting live from Heidelberg. I'm Amber DeCocher, Channel 4 Action News.